Would you have thought that you can't clean your toilet with cola? The reason is the contained phosphoric acid, which is a large component of cola. Phosphoric acid is also found in detergents or rust removers, among other things. It is highly corrosive in high concentrations. In cola, it is only used in diluted form as a preservative and acidifier. Therefore, it is also ideal for cleaning the toilet. All you have to do is pour a Coke into the toilet. It does not matter which cola it is, so the brand of cola does not matter. Of course, it's best to use stale cola that has expired and can't be drunk anyway. If you have dumped one of them into the toilet so that some of the cola really sticks to the rim, then we need baking soda. Now we also add this by simply sprinkling it in here, and also in such a way that some of the baking soda sticks everywhere. If you have particularly strong pollution as well as lime and urine deposits in the toilet, you can also take two packages of baking soda. After that, the whole thing should first act a little. The best is at least 30 minutes. If the soiling is really strong, you can even let it work overnight. Then the phosphoric acid in combination with the baking soda can really work wonders. So you can free your toilet from dirt, lime and urine deposits. If the reaction time is then over, you take your toilet brush and wipe through here again properly. Through the baking soda and cola, you should already see that coarse dirt has dissolved directly. Wipe everything away well, rinse again, and you have successfully cleaned the toilet with cola and baking soda. If you liked the video, then I would be really happy about a thumbs up. Feel free to write me in the comments if it worked for you too. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel and activate the bell so you don't miss any new video.